We've taken blood sample for testing in Abuja since yesterday, and we are expecting the result any moment. The moment the result comes, the result will determine how long they are going to stay. This issue of stigmatization, mental effect, they were properly addressed. They are not here as arrested. They are not here under confinement, but for the benefit of the public and the world in entirety. So they understood the situation, and they were being properly taken care of in terms of meals and including the environment. There is lights. They have fun in the place they are coming. There was not even light there.